very much. The second piece we would like to perform for you is one of my absolute favourites. It's called In Ireland by Hamilton Harty. The piece was written in 1918, and Hamilton Harty is, of course, an Irish composer born in Northern Ireland, and he then moved over to England, where he was best known as a conductor, probably. He conducted the LSO, and then he moved up to conduct the Halle in Manchester, and he was extremely important for them. He really brought up the orchestra to a different level. And the preface to this piece reads, "On a Dublin street at dusk, two wandering street musicians are playing."
Thank you.